Oh, you know, when we were kids, we don't really have this a lot of friends like this. So I'm like,
Wait, I don't get it. So
terima kasih. Kami mengalalkan anda dengan penuh rasa bersyukur dan juga gembira.
Okay, so where do I start? Handsome, charismatic, funny, supportive, kind and loving. These are the few traits of Nizam that I've known for the past 14 years. Our friendship began in 2010 where we've known Nizam, or some of you guys call him Champ. Kalau nak manja sikit is Champi lah. Since we were 13 years old, which is Form 1, and we were each other's first friend in high school. I remember the first thing I spoke to him was, "Hey Nizam, you Malay?" Because his name is Nizam, right? But he looks Chinese. And he was like, no, Chinese Muslim. I'm like, oh. You know, when we were kids, we don't really have this a lot of friends like this. So I'm like, so different species. But knowing Nizam for the past 14 years, I've learned a lot from him. He's like a brother to me and to all of our boys. A friendship that remains strong, built on trust, respect, and loyalty. Nizam, as a good friend to you, I'm so proud of you. I'm happy for you who you become today. Now, running your family business as CEO of Zaitun, we can't wait for you to share with us all the milestones you hit with your company. Uncle and auntie, you raise a great son.
Thank you.
Zam, I hope this is your first and last wedding, because we know it's very expensive for you and also for the boys, as we have close friends that flew in from Korea, Germany, Singapore, here today to witness our king and queen for today. And to Zati, I know from the bottom of my heart, you have a married man that will always and always protect you and love you and your family, just like how he always got the boys back when we were young during our days. This is the man Nizam is, always protecting the one closest to him. And that's what you have gained today, Zati. Someone that will always protect you through the ups and downs that you may face together in your marriage life. I couldn't be more happier for the both of you today to start a beautiful life together. To end my speech today, I think everyone in this hall would agree, especially your boys and your family, is... Woo! Ha! Yeah! Eat, sing!
show our appreciation and our thanks to each and every from the bottom of my heart, going through all the life ups and downs with me. Your love, your unwavering support, and your constant presence by my side means the world to me. No matter what challenges we face, I know I can always count on you to be there, holding my hand, and I'm so incredibly grateful for that. Tonight, you guys might see me at my slimmest, because Izzati's cooking is, I cannot tahan lah, confirm tambah nasi ni ya. So this might be the slimmest you guys see me. Next time you see me, double maybe. So as the good saying goes, just now someone mentioned happy wife, happy life, right? So for me, happy tummy, happy husband, then we're on the right track. Eh? But jokes aside, my love, you are my strength, my pillar, my greatest support, and yes, even my best friend and my
girl at their akad nikah ceremony very recently on 10th of 10, 2024.